Morning, YouTube. Well, here with E. Eddie Horvath.
Morning.
We're going to cut up some 6x6s today. And again, where's our help? It's here.
It's us.
It's us. So we had the bus motor warmed up earlier today. You get the sawdust blower going here. And just going to saw up 3 logs for you. And we're going to start drilling more holes today, hopefully. And we want to get 3 more poles stood up. And now we can go ahead and get the three more trusses up, and at least get the 10 where the bus motor's out. Then we can put that big blade on and get things moving here. So we're gonna crawl up in the cab here, get the old bus motor woke up again, and we'll be ready to roll here. Alrighty. Yeah, she sounds good. Eddie's going to go over and get that sawdust blower going, and we'll be with you in a minute. These aren't the prettiest logs, but we're cutting 6x6s to get that bandmill set. Yeah, we're supposed to get a little warming spell here coming up, so if that's true, be able to get a little bit more done on this building. We've been a couple days, it's been brutal. Brutal cold here. Yesterday, so I just tweaked them babies up this morning. We got to put a new set on there. Just a lot of money. And one more slice here will be ready. Find a lot of rot in this one. Tapers. nice looking out for. Frozen lumber, sometimes you gotta really watch, you stick your saw. Some naughty oak here. Looks like that might even be a pin oak. Looks at that. Hopefully nothing flies out on us. Oop. Yeah, we got a piece loose here. I'm gonna get out of there and get this off of there. I'll be right back. Yeah, you saw on stuff that's rotted, that's what you deal with. You just gotta be careful. Don't want that to become a projectile. And don't need a hole in our new tin roof. Taper. Well, let's see here. Alright, we'll see if we can correct this little problem. I had that knee tapered out on the back end, so we don't know if we're gonna get 6 inches.
We got her. That's good. First 6x6, one more little shim to take off, and I think I'm gonna roll this thing out one time. A little bit of bark on that backside. See the way that shim comes off of there with a little hollow spot in the middle? That's because we got a little twist in our trek right up front of that blade. We gotta change that out. Struggling. Yeah, they're supposed to have all kind of help up here. Eddie kind of speaks for himself. Yeah, once we get these other two logs sawed up, we're going to go ahead and disconnect the sawdust blower and get it moved. up to drill the holes, we're gonna buy some of that quick set concrete for posts. That should generate enough heat. Cut, but I guess not. Little crook. Give us an 8-foot port off of this anyway. Clear board out of that junk log. Well, we did. will be the last log you'll see getting sawed for a while. We're going to go back into construction mode on this building. And with that said, that looks about good where she's at. Probably a number 10 out of the ugly scale. By the time we get this oil warmed up, we're pretty much ready to shut her down. Better. Take one more up this side, turn it around, and say this is the last log of 2019. And boy, did we end that on an ugly note. Set this thing just right, you'll get a full board. Not like some of you people got them mills sitting up little touch screen in front of you. All your thinking's done for you. Don't have that here. Back in the garage here. Now that we have a nice dry place for it. Okay, people, we'll be talking to you in a bit here. Hopefully we're drilling some holes here soon. See you in a bit.